you have chosen figure C. Now this figure indicates that the shear stress is constant for all position Y from the plate surface. The shear stress is a force the fluid exerts on its surroundings. So in this case, as the fluid flows down the flat plate, as we go down in the X direction, the shear stress it exhibits on the plate surface here, because of the no-slip condition, acts to drag the surface in the direction of flow. So because these fluid molecules are sticking to the surface and the fluid is flowing down the X direction, it wants to pull that plate also in the X direction. Now for a Newtonian fluid, the stress is proportional to the viscosity of the fluid. We say that the shear stress is equal to the viscosity of the fluid times what's known as a velocity gradient. So here I write the velocity as u, and we have it in the x direction, so it's denoted ux. And we have this with respect to a change in y. Now the viscosity is constant as a function of the rate of shearing strain. So we say that this is not a function of the rate of shearing strain for Newtonian fluid. So we know that this term here is constant. And when we look at our velocity profile, we see that the change in the velocity with respect to y is also constant. So we have two constants multiplied by each other. So we can say that the shear stress is constant from the surface of the plate as a function of y. So the answer is indeed C.